This is the hardest story that I've ever told.